A well-known congressman resigning today, Jesse Jackson Jr. After months of federal investigations, medical treatments, and then a win on Election Day, today an unexpected turn. Here's ABC's Sharon Alfonsi tonight.
Once a political rising star, Jesse Jackson Jr. today called it quits, sending in a letter of resignation to House Speaker John Boehner. He wrote, "Over the past several months, as my health has deteriorated, my ability to serve the constituents of my district has continued to diminish." The drama around Jackson began this summer when the congressman disappeared for weeks. The public, even members of his staff, didn't know where he was. Finally, in late July, the Mayo Clinic revealed Jackson was being treated there for what was later diagnosed as bipolar disorder and depression. His famous father, uncharacteristically quiet about the matter.
The fact is, the congressman is on the medical and the supervision and is right now regaining his strength.
Jackson was released in September, then readmitted last month. His return to the clinic came amid reports that the congressman faced a federal investigation into potential misuse of campaign funds, including allegations that Jackson used thousands of dollars to redecorate his Washington, D.C. townhome and that he used $40,000 to buy a Rolex watch for a female friend. Even so, Jackson was easily reelected to the House just a few weeks ago, even though he was in the Mayo Clinic, even though he never campaigned for the job. In his resignation letter, Jackson added that, "against the recommendations of my doctors, he'd hoped to return to Washington, but I now know it will not be possible."
Jackson said he is working with federal investigators and, quote, accepts responsibilities for his mistakes, but it's unclear whether his resignation was part of a reported plea deal with prosecutors. A special election will now be held to fill his seat.
A lot of people pulling for a better road ahead for him. Sharon, thanks. Happy Thanksgiving.